lights that don't light up at all. Wow, you actually hear the motor. That's fucking rare. Very original. Very cool. I hope that fucking guy didn't notice what I was doing there. Jeez, I hope that was all in focus. I'm not sure about that now. Sweet, man. The only thing they changed... Oh, fuck, that still works? Oh, my God, that's awesome. Holy shit. The only thing they changed was the lights. Look how uneven that is. Look at that. No, it's not uneven. It's me that's uneven. I can't believe both of those lights work. That's amazing. This is the second elevator. Let's see how she levels. Interesting that these elevators were clearly redone. Like, obviously they were, you know, the fixtures and all that was changed, looks like, in the 80s. And so I don't know who did them. Maybe Labadie. But it's getting harder to find vintage elevators, frankly, you know. Seriously.